consequences went in. First of all, the effect was the prices were higher than they would otherwise have been. So Australians were paying substantially higher prices for their motor cars than almost anybody else in the world. The other element, of course, which is very important, has become even more important over time. Thank you.